Best and worst hair loss treatments according to dermatologists.